Marica y destacó el año pasado el Will de España, fue tercero en Sabiñánigo. Vemos también a Alberto Dainese. Alberto Dainese, campeón de Europa, segundo en la etapa de Briviesca. Vemos también a Chagaga, que fue ganador de etapa en el Giro Italia del 2019. Al australiano Christopher Hamilton, que fue segundo de etapa este año.
Well, Mark, how are you? We have seen today's a good, that you are quite good. Back in shape already.
Yeah, I feel good this morning, thank you.
What is possible today? You are two riders from Bahrain, really well placed with Mikel. What can we expect from Bahrain?
Yeah, we will do our best today. And last climb is quite steep, so it's quite sits well for Mikel. For myself, it's not ideal, but We're gonna see how the legs will be in that moment.
Do you feel like your status has changed since the victory at the Dauphiné?
Yeah, quite in a good shape now, but I believe that there are some gaps to close yet for the best possible shape yet. It's close, but not yet like legs over on Dauphiné.
Thank you very much. Best of luck.